Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. 'Cause we were so young and that we can't
Triple P. Y'all ready for Sabretooth time? I was wondering if she was going to make the party. Time guitar, native of Burlington, Vermont. Time guitar is famous. You guys know that band Phish? You ever heard of Phish? Alright, this was the precursor to Trey's guitar. I know it looks a little wild, but the people that built this trained Paul Languedoc, who built Trey's guitar, so this is in the lineage of jam. This one got burnt in the last fire that ever happened, and it was wrapped in tape because it just got painted, so it survived. This is the last surviving guitar of Time Guitars. The owner of the company, and I was like, man, I got one from the 80s, it's got this ugly tiger thing on it. He's like, bro, it was the 80s, I designed that guitar. So Chris, if you listen to this, I'm sorry to tell the story. And it was the 80s, and the guitar looks beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you.
Songs for Whitey. You buddy, don't mess up the fast part.
it up.
Thank you.
song.
We see, we live. We did it. How's it going, everybody?
Thank you guys so much.
This is, I'd like to play a new song. This is the most recent song I've ever written. Yeah, it's true. It's a true story. It's a little quiet of a song. Hope you like it. Tricksy guitar here. They turn the word. Thank you.
Cool.
Mr. Gump. I'm trying to choose a song, you know. Wing a new one.
I'm burning up.
We're put on the drum.